This is Hermann Göring, ace fighter pilot, recipient of 2 Iron Crosses. This is Hermann Göring, ace fighter pilot, recipient of 2 Iron Crosses, expert tiddlywinks player, and basically an all-round great guy. Just look at him. Notice the unkempt appearance. Notice how he shivers and quivers like a chihuahua dog. He's dribbling from the mouth, and he has tear stains all down the front of his shirt and even under his armpits.
Gross.
So, Hermann, what happened to you? Okay. He says his child friend grew up and stopped believing in him. Just thought you two should meet. No, Hermann, no, no, stop it. You had your chance to be imaginary friends with the lonely little kid, and you blew it. Now get out of here. Go on, Hermann, go. Hermann, go. Hermann, go. Go, Hermann, 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 go. Go, Hermann, Hermann Göring, Hermann going. Going, now, Hermann, going. Hermann, get out of here, scat, get lost. Come on, disappear. No, disappear. No, no. Hermann, go. Hermann, go. Hermann, go. Or go that way. Or go, just go anyway. Just get away from me. Get away from us. We don't want you here. You were just an example. I wanted to show him what happens when little kids stop believing in their imaginary friends. This is it. This is the example I was trying to show you. Now I'm regretting inviting him here because it's impossible to get him to leave. Hermann, get out of here. Go. Hermann, if you don't... I'm getting sick of this, Hermann. Hermann, I'm going to blow your goddamn brains out if you don't leave now. Get out. Hermann, get... God damn it, this stupid gun never works. Hermann, hey, nitwit, get out of here. Go. Scat faster. Oh, God, I'm so sorry about that. So, did you want to play Cowboys and Indians or what?